WSO2 might not yet be a household name, but we're really becoming the workhorse of a lot of modern enterprises around the world. Our solution architecture team is helping our customers with advanced problems in digital transformation, API economy, microservice architectures, identity and security, really at the heart of what great companies are dealing with today in the digital economy. It's a fantastic team. We're looking for new members to apply to join the team. Do you have what it takes?
I'm Christopher Davey, and I'm a Senior Director of Solution Architecture at WSO2. Working in the Solution Architecture team, our prime focus is to help new and existing customers and become a trusted advisor to find solutions to meet their digital business vision and a lot more. We're looking for an enthusiastic solution engineer and architects who love to design innovative platforms that deliver real business value to our customers. Engaging with a global customer base and industry verticals gives a fantastic opportunity to experience a huge range of technologies and challenges across a huge breadth of industries. If that sounds exciting to you, maybe this is the role for you to apply for.
Hi, I'm Udeshika, Vice President, Human Resource and Administration at WSO2. Been here 14 years. Basically, what I do is just make WSO2 an awesome workplace. The success of WSO2 is dependent on our people. If you're passionate and you have that drive, this is the place for you. WSO2 is a truly employee-centric company. Our values and culture will enable you to reach your maximum potential. When you join WSO2, it's not just a job. You become a part of our global family. We work hard and we play harder. That's how we
roll. Hey folks, my name is Dev Karandanyu. I'm the Chief Revenue Officer at WSO2. I've been with the company since 2006. So when I joined in 2006, I actually came from an engineering background. Never done a sales job before in my life. So that was the first thing that really stood out for me about WSO2, is the fact that you can do something different. So the first deal that I did was $10,000. I had to draft the contract, negotiate and draft the contract as well, which was nerve-wracking at times, but at the same time quite exciting, because you wouldn't be able to do something like that somewhere else. $10,000 was a lot of money at the time, and I was quite thrilled that we were able to pull that through. Being with the company for 15 years, over that period of time I've experienced a lot of things, all the way from doing that first deal to doing multi-million dollar deals as we are today, given the size that we are. And 15 years is just a blip. There is so much more to be done, and I can't wait for the future.
If you're interested in joining my team, head over to WSO2 careers page and hit that apply button today.